People, us.
Hello, how is everyone? Let's get outside.
What is up, everyone? We're back at it again with a new video. This time we are joined by our friends Philip and Ashley from Littlefoot. So, Littlefoot, the rig itself is known to be the most built Crosstrek out there, but they drove all the way from Kansas City, Missouri. They're doing a cross-country trip. So they're here in Southern California. We're taking them to the one and only Big Bear. We've got to do it. Say what's up to the peeps, my friend.
What up?
So anyway, I'm like all over the place with this camera, but again, we're in Highland right now, and Big Bear's right up the road. So here we go. It's going to be a good trip. Good times, chill, exploring a bit. So stay tuned. Here we go. Out and about. So we are, I don't know, halfway, three quarters of the way to our final site, but I want to do the intro and show you guys the face, or one of the faces behind Littlefoot. So check it out. What's up, G?
What's up? The less pretty face.
So tell us.
Four of us, I guess.
Tell us where you came from, what you're doing. Give us the spiel real quick.
Yeah, so we hail from Kansas City, Missouri, on our way out of the Midwest right now, kind of on this trip that keeps growing. It was supposed to be around 7,000 miles, you know, no trails, anything like that involved in that. But yeah.
But here we are.
Yeah, looking like it's growing quite a bit. And enjoying California, came through Arizona, heading up the coast, PNW, and then on to Idaho and back through Colorado.
Cool.
So yeah, that's basically
and then
it.
Settle down somewhere.
Yeah, exactly. That's the plan.
Cool. So we're almost there. When we get to camp, we'll do another update, you know, but that's the one and only, and we'll be doing a walk around of his rig, the most built Crosstrek out there.
I'm looking forward to it, man. Appreciate the title.
Stay tuned.
Here is go back.
Pretty dark, but this is what the mood is today at camp. Check that out. We got some aguachile with some tostadas. Let's just say case closed. Ready to eat?
Yes, very much so.
It's gonna be a good one, but regardless, this site has been amazing. We're excited to spend the night here. It's super dead out here. We just saw two cars for the first time, so it's gonna be a good one. We're gonna do this and then we're gonna start eating. So stay tuned. We are alive. So, last night wasn't too bad. Alyssa was struggling, but then we found the magic potion. But it got down to like 28 last night, which isn't terrible. We fell asleep like at 11-ish. But yeah, how'd you guys sleep, Ash?
Pretty good, yeah, not too bad.
Can't complain. Yeah, it was a great time. So, I think right now we're gonna cook breakfast. We're gonna make coffee, we're gonna chill. Then we're gonna go trail some more. We shot some drone footage this morning, but I just want to update you guys. So far, so good. It's been a great trip, great people, great times. So we'll see what the rest of the day brings. So stay tuned. Here we go. And that was breakfast. So we cooked up some bacon, some hash browns, some eggs, and we just kind of went out. I threw it all on the GoPro, so hopefully you guys saw that quick little montage. But now we're packing up. We're gonna go into like Holcomb Valley proper. Gonna go show them the cabin and stuff. First, we're gonna do a walk around of this rig, but I'm excited for that. So stay tuned. It's been a great trip. Liz, how was last night? Talk to us.
It was pretty cold.
So how do we fix the cold?
Surprisingly, we got out of the sleeping bag because that was making me colder.
And then we just did like the down quilt with the blanket.
Yeah.
And that was case closed.
I think it's body warmth is the key to success. Yeah. But yeah, it was like 28 degrees on the day. So that was cool.
Yeah, props to Alyssa for coming because she doesn't like the cold, but she came for me, you know.
Yeah.
And to meet these two legends. So anyway, stay tuned. Here we go. What a cool. We're gonna have to go watch the rig walkthrough on this thing, but we just finished doing that. But again, thank you guys for coming out so much. It really was a great trip. Again, this thing is super easy to get to, so make sure to check it out. That's the rig. We're ready to go. We'll pack up and we'll be on the road. Stay safe and see you guys at the end. Goodbye. It was an awesome trip. One day trip, at least for us. For them, it's like a month.
One of the best days.
Yeah, month and a half ish trip. But again, we were talking about this earlier, the whole idea of just getting out. We like just drove here and got out, and it was an awesome trip. Yeah. So don't be scared. Ask me questions. Ask them questions. We're here to help. Exactly. Stay safe and remember, nothing is impossible till you try it. Nothing is impossible till you try it. I can't even talk anymore. Be safe, you guys.
What he said.
Stay safe. Thank you guys for watching. Stay safe. And again, thank you for all the support. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. And remember, nothing is impossible until you try it. Be safe. Yeah, there are.